Okay, I'm building a 59 Cadillac Eldorado. My nail didn't sink, but it just needs to be pressurized better. I have these blocks kind of pre-cut out. Let's see, I probably should use a hammer.